I'm so sick and tired of people telling me to eat more, but it's just who I am.
They told me I could be pretty if I tried. But I couldn't care less.
I've always been pressured to have perfect skin. I started getting eczema when I was 15 and became very insecure because nobody else had anything like it. But I stopped caring about what people think.
Growing up, I was teased a lot. People used to call me fat, even though I wasn't. But I believed them, and it affected my self-esteem.
You can run free, I won't hold it against ya. You do your thing, never wanted a future. Fuck if I knew how to put it romantic. Speaking my truth, there's no need to panic. No, let's not put a label on it. Let's keep it fun. We don't put a label on it, so we can run. Platonic. Now you can tell if I'm